Hello guys, and welcome back to Fallout 4 Survivor Mode playthrough. This episode will be with camera and commentary. I want to get a doctor to discover a doctor. The Covenant is somewhere here. Inventory. Man, what the hell I'm carrying so heavy. AIDS. Wait a second, it's a vendor there. I am going like that. Somewhere here I think is Covenant. The village. If I remember correctly. Yeah, I explore this area. Rats teleporting. Holy shit, I will die. Fucking hell. Man, what's insane? These rats, what's insane? Holy crap. Holy shit. Irradiated mole rat. Fuck them. Wow. I think I will add, no, you know what? I don't, was a mistake to use a steam pack. Anyway. I don't use right away. Because if I find a doctor... I'm sure that's rats coming from this place. I don't think I will go inside here. I I'm sure there are a ton of more rats. This shit. I want that loot. Okay, Doggy, let's leave this place. We got the loot. It's very dangerous here. Sorry. It's very dangerous in this place. It's not a bed here? No, fuck. Man, I really need to discover the Covenant. I think here is. Mirror works for sure. Is something here? Water. I don't use power armor, but I will take it because I want to sell. What armor is that? T-45. Back of food. What's up, Doogie? What is here? Hello?
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
This is Covenant.
Is that what this place is called?
Yeah, we're a real up-and-comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big, but we got the bargains. Got a doc that can patch you up. We even got some lemonade. Well, that's what Deezer calls it anyway. There's a small catch, though. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test. We call it the safe test. Everyone's got to take it.
Interesting idea. Between you and me.
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people come into Covenant. No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
I'm new to the area. What do you mean about undesirables?
But you don't know about... Jesus, listen. Not everyone in the Commonwealth is human, okay?
Oh.
Some are... synths. I'm not gonna say anything more than that. Just take the test. You pass, and you can come inside where everything's safe. All right?
Take the test.
Sure.
Good. Take a seat, and we can begin.
What the fuck test you have, bro?
So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
I'd grab a pipe and knock him out.
A pipe, you say? Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate. The doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I lead the boy to safety, then turn him over to someone in charge.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
Oh man, so sad.
I don't play baseball. I play soccer.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
I'd throw my tea in her face.
Of course. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again. And you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I'd walk away and let him rot.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh no. You've been exposed to radiation and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
I dose myself with anti-mutagen agent.
Ignoring possible. Yes. A neighbor is in possession of a
Man, come on.
The Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
You're almost done. Last question. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking, and...
I'd put a firecracker in his toilet. That never gets old.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey, you passed. I'll open up the gate.
Thank you, bro. A traitor's? Lucas!
Everyone's out to kill you.
Hey, Lucas!
Hey, Lucas.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is free.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't...
Man, look at that. Disarm melee attackers on hit. Agility and... Man, what the fuck is that prices, Lucas? I think I'll buy that. It's a small upgrade. Right arm. Right arm. 64 is not a... Left leg. What to sell? I don't want to give money. It's okay, bro. Don't have more to sell. Oh, wait, let me equip...
We
least the pay is terrible.
I think I will dismantle. Thank you, buddy. Hey, sorry. Oh. Fuck, man. Man. I don't know, they will reset. I don't want to kill them. Fuck, man. That was a trap. Now, anytime when I come back, they will attack me. Okay, I need to test that. I really don't want to destroy the Covenant. Don't have a helmet. Have more mod fleets. What's up? What the fuck is wrong, doggy? What's up? Man, this dog is crazy. That fruits here. Port is very important.
Seems to be growing well.
I have more carrots, man. I need carrots as well. Crap, and now what to do now? To sleep and what the fuck? I cannot access my inventory. Mama. If you sleep for 24 hours, you can remove an infection, I hear. Carla.
I'm busy.
Yeah, okay.
It's okay.
take something to sell to Carla. will sell some ships.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Yes, of course.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
I got a little bit of...
Here. And sell some mentals as well. I don't know. Sell a lot of things and only 188. To go back to see if they still attack me. Huh? If I go back to Covenant, they will still attack him. That. I think I can do that to level up. Wait a few days, maybe the Covenant don't attack me anymore. After a few days, I hope, because I really, really don't want to kill them. Come to Papa. Come to me, motherfucker. How many fucking ghouls are here, man? You're okay, Doggy? Oh, we have a bed here. That's great. Okay, I need to go here, huh? On the station to clear. Yeah. What's up here? Man, amazing resources here. Are you kidding me? What a trap! I need to go to leave my loot. Then to come back here. Yeah, let's go to leave this loot, then we come back. Basically, can go here to sell some loot. It didn't respawn.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank
Come
you.
Come on, Trudy.
Do you
wait. No, wait. You know what? I want the gunslinger. I wanted to spend a point in the cap collector, but this is more important. More damage.
Sure, Let's take a look.
All salvage.
More damage with the pistol. Take this pistol. Here, I want to sell you some things. This one. In some ash. Potato crisps, salted meat, $241 gold. Not bad, not bad at all. Thank you very much. What's up, Doggy? Calm down, I don't want to die now. We lost a lot of progress. We leave the junk here. And I cannot refuel the bottle. What's the stat? Plus 20% more damage. Oh my god, I need antibiotic. Wow. The game crashed, guys. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Man, I lost the whole progress. Everything that I played in that episode is lost. Okay. That's survival mode. Thanks for staying here and see you next time.